No, please don't turn me into a yinglet.
Actually, being a yinglet is terrible, God, please. Every second of my existence is pain and suffering.